This is the last lap.
Oh, well, I'll give you some
money. There you go, nurse, mate.
Yeah, I think
he did alright. He's overtaking fair dues. Yeah. If you know how the car's going, but don't peel in too early.
Yeah,
not sure.
That's
go,
what I need to.
Go in wider. It's always the safest way. If you go in early and it's dry and you're going fast, you have problems, and that's when they a lot of accidents. If you go out wide, it's much safer. But it's obviously you've got to watch your mirrors, and that makes it harder when there's people behind you.
Yeah.
tell you that when you've got the bloody ABS, it's certainly a comfort for me. Because I know after brake hard, you've got control on it still, but I don't know about it.
Yeah. Yeah, don't shift too bad for 105 horsepower.
Fast
considering it weighs 1.5 tonnes as well.
Yeah, it's impressive, really. Don't go in too early. Keep it tight. High feet to the left. You've got more grip there.
Yeah, that was better.
You go right on the tight of the line. It's so.
Well, I could feel as I got back here. That's when I was losing.
If you went on, if you go up wide on it, which is not the line in the drive, it's like driving on the public road. You've got the same sort of grip.
Yeah.
You've got a pretty fast lap here.
Actually.
See, when you go on the apex, stay a bit wider. Just a car with a profit. And it's like being on the public road. And you've got grip with these road tires, you've got grip. Watch this bit, slippy.
Oh, yeah, this is where you.
Yeah, it's like slippy.
Yeah, I've seen those.
He sits there and he just films every day off.
Eiffel 65 or something. Or Eiffel 65. The thing is, when you can't see where the track goes, you're not too sure of how you can commit to it.
Sort of break over the dip. You go bunching in the dip, the wheels are compressing down then. Everyone brakes on the top like that. And it's a comfort brake.
Yeah.
But if you can sort of drop into it, and as your car's pushing down, you've got more grip, otherwise your ABS comes on. We went out the other day, like, I was on the grass, this car, German BMW and a Mercedes, both together, they would not move to let me pass here, so I got, in the end, I got past one of them, and the other one sort of left the gap, I went to go into the gap, and he moved right on me, I had to go onto the grass, two wheels on the track, on 2 hours.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, it was not fun at all.
I'm down to 75 miles. I had 200 miles left when we set up. A lot, man. I'm only down to 33.
Yeah, shut down.
Brilliant timing. So I did about 13 minutes.